Hi, I'm Tyler Berkles, and I'm going to teach you how to tie a fly that I made. So, yeah, just watch on. I already got my pink thread tied on there. So now you take some Marabou fluorescent orange, and you snip some off of this, a little couple of strands. Snip, snip, snip. Pull that out. So, got it like this. Put it on your shake of your hook and tie it in. Okay, then you take some of this green, shiny stuff. Take like that much. Snip. And put on the shake of your hook. Pull the excess back and tie it in. Put a little bit of a head on this, so it's like that. Take your whip finisher and finish it up. Okay, then take your scissors and snip it out. Snip out the thread. And there's your fly. Get you a closer look on this. I use this for trolling behind a float tube or a boat. And I catch fish in lakes. Or rivers, or streams. So, yeah, that is a fly.